Hello, Willard Wildcat families. Welcome to my back to school night presentation. I have missed seeing all of your students in person in here in the science room, but I am glad that we've been able to think about science virtually. What did science look like this year? Well, I kept my Canvas page updated with information for all the grade levels. I made a page for every science topic that I collaborated with teachers on this year. And it wasn't as much as it would have been in a normal year, but there was something for everyone. I visited classrooms virtually to give science lessons. Sometimes it was a slideshow presentation, sometimes it was a discussion question and answer session, and sometimes it was a demonstration of something that I would have done here in the science room that we would have done together. I was not able to visit every classroom for every science topic. There just wasn't enough time in the shortened day schedule. So I turned most of my lessons into videos as well, so teachers could use those when I couldn't be there. I challenged your students to complete Nearpod lessons and games, to leave video responses to my Flipgrid challenges, and to use Jamboard to show me what they learned. We held our cardboard challenge virtually this year, and we had almost the same number of students create a cardboard presentation as we did last school year when we were in person. I created a video library of Ms. Kelly Reed's videos in which I read books on different science topics that are relevant to one of the grade levels. Some teachers included them as part of their curriculum. Other teachers made it an optional choice for students. I love books and I love reading, so I hope your student found at least one video there to enjoy. There were a lot of things that were not perfect about this year because of COVID-19, but I worked with Willard's teachers to add where I could and to make science an interesting and interactive part of your student's school year. I hope that you take some time to explore my Canvas page. There are links to each grade level and to my Ms. Kelly Reed's videos and to the cardboard challenge page and a few other things I tried. Thank you so much for coming to join me this evening, and have a good night.